is nothing. Only warm primordial blackness. Your conscious ferments in it. No larger than a single grain of malt. You don't have to do anything anymore. Ever. Never, ever. Never, ever, ever, baby. An inordinate amount of time passes. It is utterly void of struggle. No ex-wives are contained within it. Yes, it is. You got it, sweet brother. Nothing upon nothing upon nothing. I know you do, baby. I know. Coming right up, sir. Smooth passage. All right. Nothing town to fuck all borough. Great choice, Elder One. It has always been like this, and it always will. The song of death is sweet and endless. But what is this? Somewhere in the sore, bloated man meat around you. A sensation. Like a fly to the ointment, your conscience sticks to it. The limbed and headed machine of pain. An undignified suffering is firing up again. It wants to walk the desert. Hurting, longing, dancing to disco music.
The stench of liquor rises from your mouth, and with it, an ungodly headache. A streak penetrates your skull, trying to force your eyes open. It's a sound, a clarion call from hell.
Hello, officer. No. No. You're a police officer, sir? I'm not, unless you've been shitting us all this time. You've been here for 3 days, on official police business, no less. I couldn't say. In truth, so far, mostly drinking. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to hurt your feelings. Glad to have been of assistance.
Hello, sweetie. You shouldn't keep your colleague waiting.
Hello, I'm Kim Kitsuragi, Lieutenant, Precinct 57. You must be from the 41st. Yes, well. It looks like we had a little scheduling error on Sunday. Saturday too, actually. Have you had time to talk to the manager here? Then we should ask him for a rundown of the area. Get me up to speed. I understand this. It also wouldn't hurt to assure him the police are finally here. In full force, I mean. Have you mapped out the initial interviews? Okay. We'll have time for that after we take a look at the coroner's case. Have you removed the dead body from the tree? So the body is still in the tree. Where it has been hanging for 7 days straight. We should go there as soon as we are done talking to the owner. Mr. Gart, right? You run this place.
Yes.
I am Kim Kitsuragi from Precinct 57. This is an inter-district investigation, so joining me from Precinct 41? Right. Now, I know it took us a while to arrive at the scene. It also took you a while to call us and report the dead body. It was you who placed the call, yes?
No, I only just got here. It was probably Sylvie who called you. She usually works the bar here. I'm only temporarily taking over her duties.
Do you have her number?
As a matter of fact, I do.
You said you just got here. From where? Are you a local?
What? Of Martinez? No, I live in Jamrock. I only sometimes come here to keep an eye on the place. This is just one of the many, many cafeterias I manage.
But you still know your way around, yes? In case we need directions.
Yes, I know where some things are. But as I said, I don't live here. I just used to work here. And I'm not going to start working here again, if that's what you think.
I didn't imply that. Detective?
Are the mysteries of the spinal cord. The spinal cord has yet to reveal itself to you. Its mysteries are unholy mysteries. If it comes off like that, it's because it is. And you are. I was wrong to let you go. I should have kept you here. Is it bright where you are? Is it terrifying? Have you felt the love?